Peace and blessings, beautiful souls. One key factor to take away from this information is this, that 95% of all diseases are lifestyle driven, and fatty liver is no different. It is estimated that 95% of those who come down with fatty liver, whether it be non-alcoholic fatty liver disease or alcoholic fatty liver disease, is due to lifestyle, poor diet, lack of exercise, poor nutrition, obesity. All these things play a factor. We must take back control of our being. 5-Level Coaching, hit me up. Peace.